Hello friends, my name is Talal Fahad from Grade 3M Almore International School. This video is about multiplication of a two-digit number with a one-digit number. Friends, there are many methods of multiplication, but today we are going to use the grid method. Grid method has three easy steps. The first step is partition of the double digit number. Second step is multiplication. Third step is adding the products. Here we have the example of 16 multiplied by 5. Number 16 and number 5 are the factors, and their answer will be the product. Step number 1, we have to do the partition of number 16. Here we have done the partition, now comes the multiplication. First we will multiply 10 by 5, then we will multiply 6 by 5. 10 multiplied by 5 gives us 50. 6 multiplied by 5 gives us 30. Step number 3. Here we have 50 and 30. We're going to add them together and our answer will be 80. Friends, 80 is the product of 16 and 5. So friends, this is the grid method of multiplication. It is very easy. You can do the practice on Maths Workbook, page number 108. I hope you liked the video. See you soon.